day, Weather Nation brings you weather information to keep you safe. And every week, John Van Pelt helps keep you prepared long before the bad weather hits. Here with our tip of the week is John Van Pelt. And this week, John, it's battling the cold and the flu. Now, it seems like the winter months always bring on the cold and the flu. Why is that?
Well, Shelly, experts say in the wintertime, our immune systems can become more weakened, and that makes us all more susceptible to colds or the flu. The trouble is, when we're all close together indoors, it makes it easier for those germs to spread. The proximity to each other allows these germs to more easily transfer from person to person.
Okay, so what can we do to avoid getting sick?
Well, taking care of our health, Shelly, starts with healthy eating. We need to exercise, and getting plenty of sleep helps too. These things will help keep our immune system strong. Now, we got to speak with Dr. Joshua Klapow. He's a clinical psychologist and behavioral scientist about this. He gives us steps we can take to prevent getting colds or the flu.
Number one thing is not touching your hands to your face and mouth and nose area. There are some studies that have shown that we automatically as adults, and kids will do, young kids will do even more, touch our hands to our face somewhere between 2,000 to 3,000 times a day. And because the transmission of the cold and the flu goes from person to person to surface into our nostrils, into our mouth, then that's how it gets to us. And so anything you can do, A, to keep your hands away from your mouth and nose, will decrease your chances.
That makes it sound like it's almost impossible to keep germs off of us, right? Another thing Dr. Klapow recommends is to not cough into our hands. Instead, we need to learn to cough into the bend of our elbow. That will help keep germs off of our hands as we go about the day.
So can't we just wash our hands to help keep the germs away?
Yes, Shelly, we can. You know, absolutely, washing our hands can help. But Dr. Klapow says many of us are washing our hands the wrong way.
People with hand, when they do hand washing, they have a tendency to go in and put some soap on their hands and rub a little bit and be done. That's not enough to really kill off any of the viruses. So thinking about hot, warm to hot water, soap, obviously, and rubbing between your fingers. And what they say, what sort of the guideline is to basically say the alphabet in your head, so that you're doing it long enough, between 20 to 30 seconds, which is very different than the way most people have a tendency to go wash their hands.
What else does Dr. Klapow recommend to help keep the cold and the flu away?
Yeah, Shelly, we've got several tips, so let's recap. Avoid touching your face. Wash your hands. Cough or sneeze into your elbow. Avoid those who are sick. And finally, try to get enough sleep, exercise, and a healthy diet. And this can go both ways. It's important, too, that if you're sick, don't subject other people to your illness.
Great advice. Thank you, John Van Pelt and Dr. Klapow, for bringing us the tip of the week. And we'll bring you the tip of the week every week here on Weather Nation.